Centerfield chocolates. So we had two from Bangalore, two from Hyderabad, one from Nasik, one from Muscat, Oman, one from Surat, and yeah, that's about it. And Delhi. So we concluded our class today with the Centerfield chocolates. So morning we did our basic chocolate making class where few chocolates were taught. Now we are doing all our Centerfield chocolates. Every filling was made from scratch. Every chocolate had a different texture, different flavor. So to start with, we first started with our pistachio centered chocolate. This is our heart center with pistachio filling inside. I've also placed some pistachios on the top. Then we did our coffee. This is our coffee flavored, where I have placed my Colombian coffee, where coffee and coffee bean is at the bottom of your chocolate mold, right? Then is your butterscotch. This is a liquid filled chocolate with some butterscotch pieces seen in it. We have our date and walnut, where I've used my walnuts and my date at the same time. We have our coconut bar. That's our bounty chocolate with some decoration with coconut, designated coconut on the top. We have our coffee and orange combination. That's our coffee with a twist. We have our sticky center, which is our bubble gum with some nice colorful balls on the top. Then we have our dry fruit center, which we add our almonds, cashews and raisins inside. This is our mint thins. So it's a thin chocolate mold square with a mint flavor inside. We have our rose marzipan, which I showed you how to wrap it. And we also have a chocolate lollipop to enhance it, a heart sprinkle in the center. Okay, that's how we concluded. I showed you the wrapping part also. Yes, this was also one of the chocolate which we have wrapped it. So there we completed all our different types of centers. Date and nut, we also have one date and nut. 1 minute. It's not in the freezer. So this is my date and nut chocolate. You can even use those big medjool dates, you know. They also look very nice if you're using a big Iranian dates or something. And there's an almond, roasted almond inside. Okay. That's how we concluded our class. So hope everything was clear. Any doubts? All done? Okay. So we close our session today. I'll see you tomorrow for the advanced chocolate class. Welcome.
Thank you.
So those who have joined for tomorrow, see you all at 3 o'clock tomorrow for the advance.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you so much.
Yes, welcome. Bye-bye. Bye.